You guys, I always love seeing the champ in action. You can see that look in her eyes that tells you she wants the win tonight.
Honestly, Cole, I don't think I've ever seen her with any other look in her eyes. The title might not be on the line tonight, but that look hasn't changed.
We'll see where that determination gets her as this match progresses.
But let's not pretend they don't have a huge target on their back right now. That's how we get a challenger like this, who thinks they should have the title instead.
And if the champion's opponent wins this match, while the title will not change hands, it has to put them in the conversation for a title shot in the near future.
Alabama slam!
Face first!
An unyielding showing of authority, no two ways about it.
Oof! Lands the haymaker.
Snapmare.
Big boot.
Leg drop.
She's starting to look concerned.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
What a barrage of stomps.
And if the first stomp doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Reversal! What a counter!
Knee to the gut!
Perched up top! A diving knee drop!
She shoots up the top rope!
Dangerous thinking!
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across from the top!
Fist directly to the gut!
Momentum isn't completely out of her side just yet!
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks!
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, short knee right to the body.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
She anticipated that one.
Quick return to the ring.
And for a power slam, turning it into a power slam.
Are you kidding me?
And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
A paddle suplex. She's going for it. This could be. She doesn't even get a count of one.
Looks like there's some more fight left.
Here it comes.
All the way up for a suplex. No, 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 no. Wiggles free.
Escapes and a chop block takes him down.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Ooh, right to the gut. What a damaging blow.
Ooh. Looking for the power with a sidewalk slam.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Boom.
Screw.
She saw that one coming.
Oh, what a DDT.
Running leg drop. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Perched up top.
Whoa, what a landing.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Avoiding contact.
Big drop of the leg.
Ooh. Big leg drop.
Oh, my goodness. Ooh. And now she's bringing an overwhelming offense.
Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
Sky high. You gotta be kidding me.
Coming down on their opponent like a sack of bricks.
Ah, took off the... Who are the announce table? There go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Once again, our women's division is putting the whole industry on notice with a match like this.
Come on, guys. Get out of the way. This isn't going to be good.
The announce table was just absolutely decimated.
That's how much this match means to them. Nothing and no one is safe.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Looking for more damage here.
Released back suplex. A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Blast off!
Diving hammer strike!
Oh my gosh!
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
And now what is she doing? Leaving the ring?
She's taking time to strategize, Saxton. It's being smart. Spiked. And now she has the sturdy upper hand.
Really taking control?
Perched up top. Ah, she misses the mark.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Placed into the corner. Enabled to counter.
She's able to take a stand there.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Wow.
Ooh. Shot
into the corner, driving through with a clothesline.
And nice side slam to follow.
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Victory, incredibly physical matchup, but earned the right to celebrate here tonight.
Wait, this is more fun than celebrating.
Oh, doing this from behind.
More fun. This is classless. And here comes one of my favorites.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Legend Killer! The Legend Killer! The Legend Killer!
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
I love this guy.
Of the time. That's why he's the champion.
I gotta say, the title has been looking good around this man's waist.
They always ask whether the man makes the title or the title makes the man. In this case, it looks like a mutually beneficial relationship to me.
We know he looks the part. Only question is whether he can be the part. This won't be a title match, but it is sure to be a difficult test for the champion.
And the champ will be facing off against one of the best competitors our sport has to offer.
We've seen the preparation they've put in leading up to this statement-making match. If this was a title bout, there's no doubt we'd have a new champ tonight.
Punishing the human's body.
You could feel the resentment building with each stomp there.
Caught with a punch.
Leg lariat!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh my gosh!
Gets him with the counter.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Oh,
double leg drop. Running Swanton.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Good timing with that reversal. Wow, running senton.
Man, that's gonna hurt.
He must have had that scouted.
Right to the breadbasket for their troubles. Close line!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Inverted face lock into an elbow drop.
He turns it around.
Sequence of reversals there.
All right, sit out, jawbreaker. A
double leg drop.
Swanton.
That was pretty.
Right on target with a stop to the gut.
Strikes over and over again. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
There's the victory roll.
What reflexes.
Looking for the pin.
Counter. Gets reversed.
Shoulders down.
Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Staying in this one.
Powerbomb position. But right hands create separation and an escape. That's gotta be it. Stopping the ref's count at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Look out! Dodged right off cue. Forearm. And he's soundly taking control here.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Uh-oh.
What? a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Chained down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by
taking flight. All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
He saw that one coming. You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
No! Oh! A brutal attack made even more potent by the impact of the announce table.
Neither one of these men are showing any signs of staying down.
Yeah, but it can't last much longer at this pace.
Top rope, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Through the air, and connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Oh, what a bump to the face.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Toss back into the ring. Lights out, cyclone kick.
Turning the momentum to his favor. He's gaining the upper hand.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Two.
Hard-earned victory for this superstar in what was an incredible matchup. And are we going to get, there we go, some good sportsmanship in the end.
Bound by mutual respect.
Now that scene just warms my heart.
Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Yokohama, Japan, weighing in at 240 pounds, Keyrude Quad.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Yeah.
And here he comes.
And his opponent from overseas, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Ghost.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
Looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's going against the superstar who refuses to ever back down from a fight, refuses to back down from any challenger. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed in that regard, but you have to appreciate his willingness to keep on fighting.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Kick to the body.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Overhand connects.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Boom! What a lariat.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Slips out of the way.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Makes him pay with a counter. Mounted palm strikes.
You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
He steers clear of contact.
Able to avoid there.
Boom! What a lariat.
I think we're gonna see it.
Bloody cross.
Cover. Only a one count before the kick out.
So resilient.
Oh, check this out. I know what's coming next.
Sliding German.
He's going for it all.
Oh, that'll clean your clock.
Ooh. He can't take any more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Inverted Frankensteiner.
Up is down and down is up after a move like that.
Placing them into the corner.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
He's on his heel.
I can't see a thing, guys. Oh, my God!
Well, in a bet, I'm not the only one happy to see the lights back.
But no kidding. There are literally strangers hugging each other out of fear in the crowd right now.
Setting it up. Down, brain buster.
There's two! An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.